advised we have no authority to pursue the suspect beyond our border.
Do not cross into Mexico.